Assalamualaikum. Hi. So our group will be invented one new food product, and it is authentic and not in the market yet. And in this video, we'll be preparing, cooking, and do the packaging, and also interview about the chicken carbonara wrap. Without ado, let's get started.
Raw material including ingredients, processing aids and packaging is the foundation of finishing food products. An ingredient is a substance that forms part of a mixture. For example, in cooking, recipes specify which ingredient are used to prepare specific dishes.
I'm so confused. What should I go for? You can never go wrong with.
Many commercial products contain secret ingredients to make them better than competing products. So, what are the secrets in choosing the right ingredient? Raw material selection is made based on functionality, which providing identified characteristic, organoleptic characteristic, product safety and its preservatives criteria.
What's up guys, welcome back. Today I'm going to make a simple recipe for breakfast, which is chicken carbonara wrap. Okay, this chicken carbonara is different with other wrap because the other wrap they use marinate chicken, but this one I will cook chicken with carbonara sauce.
Les rêves des amoureux sont comme le bon vin. Ils donnent de la joie ou bien du chagrin. Affaibli par la faim, je suis malheureux. Pas longtemps chemin, tout ce que je peux. Car rien n'est gratuit dans la vie. L'espoir est un plat bien trop vite consommé. Et à sauter les repas, je suis habitué. Un voleur solitaire et triste à nourrir. Je suis amer, je ne peux réussir. Car rien n'est gratuit dans la vie. Je perds, on ne me dira. Laissez-moi affaibli par la faim, je suis malheureux. Pas longtemps chemin, tout ce que je peux, car rien n'est gratuit dans la vie. L'espoir est un plat bien trop vite consommé et à sauter les repas. Je suis à
carbonara wrap. We use plastic packaging because plastic can prevent the moisture from the freezer from direct contact with our wrap. Thus, our wrap will last longer.
Wax paper is used because of its lightweight, impermeable to oil and grease, heat resistant, and has a non-stick surface. Wax paper also can be used in a low temperature in case you want to keep the unfinished wrap inside the refrigerator. While the plastic is used for the frozen wrap packaging because of its lightweight, chemical inert which make it safe to be used, the ability of heat sealing and heat resistance, and also low moisture vapor transmission which make it suitable for cool storage.
Hi, Assalamualaikum. I'm Shahira and now I will continue with supply and demand. So, I will start with the first one, which is customer taste and preference. Based on our research, Malaysian people is more favorable into savory type of food. For example, fried noodle, fried rice, curry, kuih, roti john, and so many more. And actually, as we all know, that even Malaysian signature dish is also savory, which is nasi lemak. We can also see there are so many type of savory type of food that sells in the night market, in the Ramadan bazaar, at the street, and even in the restaurant. Therefore, our product, which is also a savory type of food, will be one of the options that can be chosen by Malaysian people as it suits their taste. Next, we move on to the second point, which is our target market. Our product is very suitable for a wide range of people as we produce two types of product, which is ready-to-go food and the other one is frozen type of food. The ready-to-go type of food is very suitable for a person that has a very packed schedule but they need a proper balanced meal for the day. For example, students, teachers, office workers, and even travelers. As for the frozen type of food, it is very suitable for a person that is not really comfortable to eat outside and also for a person that crave for this food late at night or even early in the morning as they just need to take it out from the fridge and microwave it. It's simple, right? Next, we move on to the price of the product. There are many types of food that kind of similar with our product. For example, kebab, shawarma, and even the sandwich that sells at the Subway restaurant. And this kind of food is currently sells at the range of price from 5 ringgit to 15 ringgit for one wrap. As for our product, we only sell it at 8 ringgit only. But it is so worth it because it is so savory, it is satiating, it is so filling your stomach, and it is even filled with three types of important food. For example, vegetables, protein, and even carbs. And lastly, the customer expectation for our product in the future. Based on our study, people hoping that we can come up with a variety of flavors that can suit with Malaysian taste. For example, maybe curry wraps or rendang wraps or even nasi lemak wraps. We can never know. We should try.
What is novelty food? Food that does not have a significant history of consumption or produced by a method that has not previously been used for food. For example, McD, they have a breaky wrap, and at the KFC we have a twister wrap. Next, for our product, which is the chicken carbonara wrap that has not been in the market yet, and this one is a novelty food for our product.